The Border Gateway Protocol. Networks from all over the world rely on it to find the best available path to send data to its intended destination. While it is essential for the operation of the Internet, it was not designed with security in mind. The Internet was built on a trust model, and this turned out to be its most notable vulnerability. Any autonomous system, or AS, can announce any prefix and its peers will trust it, whether it comes from a legitimate holder or not. Since there was no built-in way for BGP to validate the legitimacy of these announcements, the Resource Public Key Infrastructure, or RPKI, was developed to provide reliable validation data that network operators could use to make more informed and secure routing decisions. RPKI uses cryptography to make information publicly accessible and verifiable using a public key infrastructure. RPKI allows local internet registries, or LIRs, to obtain a digital resource certificate for their IP addresses and AS numbers, their internet number resources. Using this digital resource certificate, LIRs can create authorized statements for their internet resources which are signed with their private key. These statements indicate that a certain AS is authorized to originate their prefix in BGP, and they are stored in an RPKI repository. Network operators can download and validate these statements and then make informed routing decisions based on them. This process is referred to as BGP origin validation. Filtering out invalid or unauthorized announcements helps to protect their networks and the networks of their peers by preventing incidents and hijacks, restoring trust between peers, and making the internet safer for everyone.